Hey, welcome back to Minecraft Dungeons! But level 10? I'm not even buying that. If it can't help me above that point, there's not even a fucking... 9? What the hell? I'm gonna end up getting completely fucking killed here. Well, my power level is now at an 8. So, yeah, I cannot accomplish that. I'm going to have to re-roll. I'm going to have to restock. I need anything that is much, much better. So I'm going to buy things that'll actually fucking work. All right. Power level 10, since I've got fireworks now. I guess that's what I'm going to have to go with. I'm still fucked on this. I can tell you right now, one of the main things about this little run through here is gonna be, can I fucking hide? Because if I can't, I'm fucked. Shadow Brew lets me hide, but I can't move forward really far. If I move forward too damn far without, like, this is the same sort of problem as before. If I go too far forward too fast, I'm gonna get fucking killed. I guess I just have to hope that this level is... Either this level is incredibly short, or that I can find some way to cheat every fight in this level stupid easy. And that's... it's possible. If I get into every single fight after letting my fucking health potion come back. Damn it. It doesn't take me a whole lot of time to die when you got spirits that are running around just fucking AoE that specific area you're standing in. Kind of fucking rude, if you ask me. It's lucky I can stun them like that. They come invisible. And I don't have to miss them flying away. I can still hit them. It's not very good anyway, though. This was sort of the problem I was having before that wasn't a problem. There's not a lot of archers in this level so far. There's a lot of melee, so they're chasing me down and beating the shit out of me. I need lots of archers so that I can, like, trick them into getting close and then stab them to death with my pickaxe. One of those things I wish I remembered about levels is how long the levels are. That way, when I use a shadow potion, get a little bit further ahead, I don't... Oh, no, that's... Damn it, that's a boss arena. Fuck! Alright. Good luck to me. Is it an ambush? Shit. Well... That ambush fucking sucked for me. It seems like my best option is to retreat, heal up, retreat, heal up, let some of them come at me, and most of them can't get to me. This ambush is stupid when you only have like 1/3 of the power that they do. With the exception of that dumb knight, I think I've gotten all the melee people, since no more people are charging at me, and that guy seems to be fucking standing on an edge and can't even run at me. That might make this fight happen a little faster. Does an ambush spot mean there's no boss at the end of this? I'm not sure that's what it means, but if it is, that'd be really fucking great. If I could chuck this thing all the way up there, that'd be nice. I don't think I can do that. And I'm not going to risk my life because I don't have enough of them left. I want to kill them all, but I don't think TNT will do that much anyway. Not with how bad everything's been going for me. I'm just going to kind of chuck this at the ground when somebody comes down the stairs. Maybe kill one of them at a time that way. I can get him. Fuse shot doesn't seem to do all that much. I kind of need you to get over here so I can stun you and beat you to death with the pickaxe. Just like that. There you go. Fuck off. A supply chest is not a good thing when you just used a fucking potion. And it just means that I'm not even close to the end of the level. Fucking, it's not as nice as it could be. Because I need these levels to be very short. Oh, I don't like that at all. Well, that's an interesting mission. Destroy the buffet. You got a bunch of fucking cooks. Well, I got TNT. Let's get some of them out the way first. When you just kind of send me back to my old goal of run past everybody and breaks. Okay, asshole. Shoot at me. I can get things done a lot easier if you just give me the basic fucking goal of run past everybody. Or if these guys will just fucking, like, stand close enough. I can cheat it. Also, I picked up a scatter crossbow. And that with the explosives. And that with this. It does make fighting a lot of things a lot easier. Okay, I need to let my health potion come back. Because that is definitely a trap. I don't know what kind of trap, but that's definitely a trap. Looks like that chest is over a precipice. I'm not going to go for it. I'm going to run around it. I actually do remember that trap. The beginning of the game, they tell you, do this tuck and roll thing. Oh yeah, this will go through walls. They tell you to do that tuck and roll thing, and you can jump across big divides and reach secret spots and treasures. Well, that treasure is open in there just to get you to do it. It's not meant for you to actually take. Confront the Arch Illager. God damn it. This had better be... Oh no, it actually is a big fucking fight, ain't it? Well, they can kind of just push me into a corner and beat me to death. I don't think I can actually fight that many of those bullies at once. And they put me back inside... Fucking shit. Nah, I'm gonna lose here. I don't think I can beat this one. I think this one is actually impossible with me being at this low of a level. No, I can't beat that one. Without gear that actually matches my level, there's no chance. Because it's not about taking it slow. It's not a fight that I can do anything with. That one is just the end of this challenge. I cannot perform this challenge there because it doesn't work anymore. So I guess that's the end of this series. Since I don't have a better challenge for it, I'm done. I hope you enjoyed the series and me sucking at it. I hope you come back for whatever is next. I'll see y'all later. Bye.